Hey guys, this is Robin James with Grumpy Guy BJJ and GrumpyGuyBJJ.com, back with another training tip for you. This time we're going to show you three mobility movements that will help you with remounting someone after they start to get away from your backpack. So we're going to show the mobility moves and then show you kind of how it works on the mat. So first one's called the Sphinx. You're going to get laid out in this position here. What you're looking for is for your elbows to be underneath your shoulders. You don't want them too far out, too far back. You want to make sure that you got your shoulders pushed down away from your ears. Good strong position here. Think about pulling your chest through. And so from here we're going to do some head nods. So you want to lead with your eyes. So you're looking up and looking down as you're doing these, getting these head nods in. And then what you're going to do is look side to side. Yeah, trying to keep the top of your head pointed towards the ceiling as you're doing this. And the other thing is make sure that your lower body is relaxed, right? So you notice how Rob's hips are rocking a little bit side to side here. So when you get down here, if you notice you got a lot of tension in your legs and you're real stiff down there, go ahead and let them relax, let the hips move a little bit. It'll actually help the upper body move as well. All right, after this one, we're gonna do a scorpion from the Sphinx position. So we're picking the leg up, pushing it across the midline of the body, looking to touch the mat with the toes on the other side here. Think about drawing a rainbow with your knee as you're doing this. So when your toe hits the mat, you want your knee up away from the mat. You're not just pushing the leg across, kind of being lazy with it. You also want to make sure that you're staying nice and strong on your elbows here. You don't want to let your elbows come up or get light off the mat. You want to make sure you're getting that rotation through the T-spine, that upper back. And then finally, we're going to do kind of a rolling move where you're going to do that scorpion and then you're going to kick the leg straight. And you're gonna come up to the seated position. And then you turn, put the elbows on the mat, and come around, we do it on the other side. Kick that leg through, and come up, and then back around. So it's kind of rolling motion, back and forth. Excellent, all right. So that's it, I recommend doing about 10 reps of each of those. And we're gonna show you real quick, I'm gonna have Rob demonstrate how this works for your jiu-jitsu. So, Coach Rob.
So when you're on someone's back and they start trying to escape, very common, tip to the side, and they start beating that bottom hook. Very similar move to what we just did. Like my feet stay crossed, I turn to the side, just like that Sphinx scorpion, push back up, and I went from back mount to mount without having to create that scramble.
So there you go. Mobility movements that'll help you move better, feel better, and have a direct impact on your jiu-jitsu game. So, once again, it's been Robin James with Grumpy Guy BJJ. Be sure to check us out at GrumpyGuyBJJ.com, and we'll talk to you next time.